spicy.
All right, everybody. Let's all move in up close here. Come on. Get your goddamn money, step the fuck up. We want to thank AJ and everybody here for putting the show on and allowing these four rock bands to be some of the first bands to play here. We're excited, very happy to be here in front of all of you. So, we're going to try to heat this goddamn joint up. What do you think about that shit?
Shut up! Four songs and get off stage.
Ready? We got five.
All right, here we go. We'll reach the sky.
Come on.
Thank you very much.
One more.
I can't breathe.
Check.
I can't hear myself at all up here. Can we turn me up in fires, please? A lot. Shake. Whoa. Should work. Thank you. Woo! You guys ready for one hell of a night tonight? I'm so excited you guys to see Bane! And of course, Ignite! So yeah, it's always a pleasure for us to travel anywhere and see so many friendly faces and so many smiling faces, and then to get to play with bands that you look up to as people and as peers is something else as well. So tonight we're very lucky to have both of those, and we're very excited to be here. Thank you! This song, we have a new record coming out in March on Victory Records. This song is Ovid, and let's try to keep this whole goddamn energy level up. Front to the back, let's move it around. This song is called Year in Slime. We'll be right back. Thank you very much.
Hey, are you coming to pick
up tomorrow? Or,
Morgan? Yeah, it's so annoying, but if you need to pick up, I'll pick you up.
2 BFB,
guys. It's at 6:15.
Huh?
6:15 is the end. If you can't go, I come down to
we will be back in San Francisco on April 9th at the Maritime Hall with a band called the Dropkick Murphys. Swing Runners and Rise of the Bastards, and that's the tour that will come through here. This summer, we got the opportunity to spend 2 months on the road with this band called The Misfits. And as great as that was, we got to meet these other guys that we had known for a long time through being a fan of their band, and that's just these guys Ignite who are here tonight. And we want to send this out to them for helping us through those 2 months and becoming such great friends. And for us, that's exactly what this whole bullshit is all about. And this is another new song, it's called The Seven. We'll be right back. Somebody lost a big X watch right up here.
They've played more than four songs.
Go back to Boston.
It's like song number six.
Hey, it's more than half an hour set. What do you know?
Oh, you see it?
This next song is also on a new record that will be out soon, but it also came out this summer on a split 7-inch we do with a band called Buried Alive in Buffalo, New York. So this next song is from that, and really there's no reason why we can't keep this energy up. So I want to see some people moving and growing out there. Goes out to our friends at Powerhouse in the hoods and everybody mixed. In San Francisco, Sacco, OBHC, Seat So Strong. We want to thank you for your support. So, this song is called Let Us Be Damned. Let's see you fucking hoodlums up front. Move the fucking place around. Let's go!
We'll be right back.
Thank you very much. We'll reach the stars. Thanks again.
Yes, rock.
What's up? I'll see you guys.